loud.
Hey, man.
You a little sucker for
I
love,
Bob.
Word
I'm
up.
For love.
I should have seen you was trouble right from the start. Taught me so many lessons. I'm not to mess with broken hearts. So many questions. When this began, we was the perfect match, perhaps. We had some problems, but we working at it. And now, the arguments are getting loud. I wanna stay, but I can't help from walking out. I stole it away. Just take my hand and understand. If you could see, I never planned to be a man. It just wasn't me. But now I'm searching for commitment and other arms. I wanna shelter you from harm. Don't be alarmed. Your attitude was the cause. You got me stressing. Soon as I open up the door with your jealous questions. Like, where can I be? You're killing me with your jealousy. Now my ambitions to be free, I can't breathe. Cause soon as I leave, it's like a trap. I hear you calling me to come back. I'm a sucker for love. Sucker for love.
That's right.
Sucker for love.
Wake up in the hospital, full of tubes. But somehow I'm pulling through. When I come back, I'ma be bulletproof. I'ma do it just for proof. I think I should state a few facts, cause I may not get a chance again to say the truth. Did it just hit me that what if I would not have made it through? I think about the things I would have never got to say to you. I never get to make it right, so here's what I came to do. Haley, this one is for you, Whitney and Elena too. I still love your mother, that'll never change. Think about her every day, we just could never get it together, hey. Wish there was a better way for me to say it, but I swear on everything, I'll do anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, guess it pours, guess it goes. Wish there wasn't any pain, but I can't pretend there ain't. I ain't placing any blame, I ain't pointing fingers. Heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, I looked at your picture, almost get to say I miss you subconsciously. Wish it didn't end this way, but I just had to get away. Don't know why, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'm